On what was once industrial land used to smelt lead, Stacked Market has established a vibrant community hub near Bathurst and Front Streets. But its future at the location is limited, as the land has long been slated for another purpose, and the city is taking its first steps towards that in March.
It doesn't feel good. It sucks. I'm sorry to use these words, but it sucks. Big time.
The City of Toronto is conducting an environmental assessment in the area, which is the future site of a park. The process means businesses have to close through March and April, chosen mutually with Stacked, as they are typically slower months at the market. But the owner of cookie and ice cream store Pandora's Box says the timing isn't great for them.
Jan and Feb are already the slow months for all businesses. March and April is where you start seeing a little bit of pickup and the closures.
While the businesses along Bathurst Street can remain open, the city says the ones inside the market must close because the assessment involves drilling boreholes and installing monitoring wells to sample soil and groundwater using heavy machinery.
The closure makes sense just because this site is like a public space. And like ultimately the customer needs to feel safe like in this environment.
Ken Chow, owner of Crane Designs, says he's taking it in stride because he built up the online side of his business during the pandemic lockdowns.
As a business owner, you have to be resilient, especially in this time.
Stacked founder Matt Rubinoff tells City News in a statement that the market learned about the environmental survey in 2020 and that the closure is in its tenants' agreements.
Stacked did tell us in advance. I just hope that everything gets done on time. That's the only thing, because being ice cream, it's very seasonal, right?
While businesses are expected to reopen in May, Stacked will ultimately have to vacate the plot when the city decides to start building the park, something that was always part of its agreement with the market. Stacked's owner says when the time comes, it won't be the end for them. Rubinoff says the market's more than 130 shipping containers and other materials can be relocated. And adding, Stacked's success has prompted expansion plans beyond Toronto.
The beautiful thing about Stacked is like they're always changing and evolving. And as like a brand that's in fashion, like I'm really into that just because I'm always changing and like evolving as well.
Now, after two extensions, Stacked's current lease expires next year, but the city says they're looking at 3 to 5 years before construction begins on the park, so it's possible the neighborhood will get to enjoy the market for longer. For more on this story, you can go to our website, citynews.ca. For City News, I'm Dilshad Burman.